Your data is important. And in today's connected world, stronger authentication is needed everywhere. Using longer, more complex, and unique passwords can help. But remembering them, especially for all the devices and services you have, might be challenging or even ineffective against certain threat models. We designed new authentication methods for DSM 7.0 to make good security easy and effective. Log in to your system faster by just entering your username and then use our new app, Secure Sign-In, to approve the sign-in process. The app also supports one-time passwords for third-party services and older devices. Secure Sign-In is backed up to your Synology account, so you don't need to worry if you lose your phone. At the same time, DSM 7.0 introduces authentication support via biometrics, integrating Windows Hello, macOS's Touch ID, and hardware security keys that are compliant with FIDO2 or U2F standards. Use these authentication methods by themselves to replace passwords or together for added security. And speaking about security, DSM 7 protects your data by blocking out attackers that attempt to brute force their way in thanks to AutoBlock. For more sophisticated attacks, account protection tightens the hatches on user and administrative accounts, ensuring only allow listed or already known devices to authenticate. And when we detect something suspicious, DSM will let you know something might not be right and you should check it out. With DSM 7.0, we're making sure good security is easy and accessible to anyone. Check out what other new features we're introducing with DSM 7.0 in the description below.